Welcome friend. Today in this video, we will discuss about urinometer. It is a device which is used to measure the specific gravity or density of urine. To perform this experiment, we will require a glass beaker containing 50 to 100 ml of distilled water, 225 ml of measuring cylinder, 1 to 2 urinometer and urine sample. The principle of urinometer is very simple. Specific gravity of water is about 1.000, and to cross check the specific gravity of urine, we have to tally it with the help of water. So in disease case, the specific gravity of urine may be increased or decreased. The conditions are mentioned in this principle section. So let's start the practical by measuring the temperature of sample water. We have taken 25 ml of water in 25 ml of measuring cylinder, and the temperature of water has been recorded with the using of either digital or analog thermometer. The water temperature should be 20 degrees centigrade for a specific gravity of water. If the temperature of water exceed or below from 20 degrees centigrade, please use the following calculation to rectify or justify the temperature record. So let's start the practical with a sample of water. We have taken a urinometer and slightly with the rotation, we introduce it to the 25 ml of water containing in the measuring cylinder. The care should be taken that the urinometer should not touch or adhere to the wall of measuring cylinder. After a few time, let's take its lower meniscus to the side of glass wall or side of measuring cylinder. Note it down. As you see the side angle or the lower meniscus of water, you will see this. And if you take the reading from upside of the measuring cylinder, it will be around 1.000. So a specific density of water or a specific gravity of water is always 1 at a 20 degree centigrade. So this is a standard. Now repeat the procedure with a sample of urine. We have taken a sample of urine worth 25 ml and we are going to repeat the same procedure with a urine sample. We have slightly rotate the urinometer and allow it to freely rotate and freely stop on measuring cylinder. Once the rotation will stop, the care should be also taken here that the urinometer should not adhere or stick to the wall of measuring cylinder. Just after that, take a reading from the lower meniscus side by side of measuring cylinder. You will find the reading about 18 unit in this scale. We are talking about the 18 unit. So we have to add this 18 unit to the total of 1. So it will be a 0.18 plus 1.000. So equal is equal to 1.0018. To make you better understand, we are just repeating this both procedure at a simultaneous. You can see there are two measuring cylinder containing water and urine sample. We have inserted two urinometer on those sample. As you can see, the density of water and urine are very much different. Density of urine is more than density of water. It is indicated by the level of urinometer as you can see on the screen. So these are two different parameters we have used for the evaluation of density. The result cam is the normal specific density of water is 1 and other you can see. Please do like, share and subscribe solution.